constant faith. And abiding love. As a symbol of my vows. With all that I am. And all that I have. In the name of the Father. The Son. The Holy Spirit. Stacy, do you have a ring for the Lord? As you place the ring on his hand, repeat after me, my dearest Corey. I give you this ring. In token and in pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. As a symbol of my vows. With all that I am and all that I have. I honor you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Corey and Stacy have chosen the visual symbol of a cord of three strands. If you're a Bible scholar, if you're not, this is from Ecclesiastes 4:12. The cord symbolizes the union of a man and a woman in God into a marriage relationship. Also, it has another symbolic meaning. God existed relationally in three parts, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, before he ever created. Well, guys, for as much as you have joined together in a very sacred covenant before God, friends and family here in Silent Springs, Arkansas today, I pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. When God is joined together, let no one separate. Corey, kiss your hand for the
sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a
white board. Right.
You should
all
right.
Okay, everybody, touch your tips.
Game time.
Let's go.
Get in there.
Don't burn each other.
All right. I'm going 3, 2, 1. Get them high.
Top.